preach the hope. My job is to preach with you. My job is to partner with you. You're the shepherd of your house. Communicate to your students. Share them the love of God. Some of you tonight, you know, we've got some people here, and you're in the life of the church, and you see the benefit of it. And you see, man, when I talk about God, it's contagious. It's contagious. I just got my daughter sick for the first time. I feel awful about it, right? Like this cold that's going on and everybody's catching it. Like when you talk about God and His faithfulness to you, it's contagious. People are just going to pick up on it. Being optimistic about all that God is doing, communicating to you. It's not a sit-down vocabulary lesson. Son, this is how you ask God for everything. No. This is how you talk to God. It's as simple as, hey, I'm really thankful that God provided this today. What are you thankful for? This is going to be, for some of you, very brave. Very brave of you to do. And I'll start with this. I'm very proud of you, Mom and Dad, because you're here tonight. And you're making a commitment for your students to be communicated to the love of God.